just about 1,000 points behind number 99.
Haglund using his speed, bouncing puck, oh, big collision! And it's going to be a penalty called on Haglund. And then he gets roughed up afterwards. But I don't know what... I have to tell you, I don't understand. That was both players, the goalie going for the puck, Haglund going for the puck.
I'm not sure, and now they're going after Haglund. I'm not sure if it wasn't the defenseman that got most of the contact. His own defenseman's the one who hit him.
And he turned also. I don't know what they expect of Haglund.
Watch the defenseman
here.
On the left side there. He got. He made just as much contact, and Haglund was actually the one that tried to get out of the way.
They call him for charging. I think this is a terrible call.
Well, it's a terrible call because watch what the goaltender does. The goaltender comes charging out at the two players who didn't even have a chance to look. I mean, the two players were battling each other. Neither of them even knew the goaltender was coming out. Haglund, right at the last second, you know, tried to get out of the way.
He tried to stop.
No, dude, that's a bad call.
That is a bad call.
You can tell why he's upset. He should be. But there's been, again, there's been so much talk in the league. You go back to Ryan Miller getting hit, and that was such a